When I was 19, I took a gap year between school and university. I saved some money and then I went backpacking around the world. My favourite memory is when I was travelling in the desert in Jordan and I met some local people. They were called Bedouin and they lived in tents in the desert. They were very friendly and invited me for tea. It was a hot afternoon, but they put the table outside and made hot tea. We all sat in the middle of the desert, drank tea, and watched the sun go down. It was wonderful.